You're calling for immediate action. What precisely?
Well, number one, I think the president should console the country, but he's the commander-in-chief as well as the consoler-in-chief. And he calls for action, but he called for action 2 years ago. And every time there's a disaster like this, a tragedy like this, everybody says, well, now is not the time. Or if you had fixed the problem, you can't guarantee that this particular event would have been prevented. All of that is true. It's time for the president, I think, to stand up and lead and tell this country what we should do. Not go to Congress and say what you guys want to do. This should be his number one agenda. He's the president of the United States, and if he does nothing during his second term, something like 48,000 Americans will be killed with illegal guns. The president campaigned back in 2008 on a bill that would prohibit assault weapons. We've got to really question whether military-style weapons with big magazines belongs on the streets of America in this day and age. Nobody questions the Second Amendment's right to bear arms, but I don't think the Founding Fathers had the idea that every man, woman, and child could carry an assault weapon.